this come from?
Every ship that could escape fled Earth during the collapse. They made it this far. I guess they died out here.
It's a graveyard. How did the Awoken survive?
No one knows.
Intruder bearing 127, you have crossed into the realm of the Awoken. State your business or be fired on by order of the Queen.
Don't look at me. Better say something.
We are from Earth. We're here to seek the counsel of the Awoken.
Conform to my trajectory. Any deviation will be taken as an act of aggression.
Looks like we're in the right place.
Why is the right place always so terrifying?
Graphics in this are just great.
So, these are the trespassers demanding an audience.
We didn't mean to trespass.
The Queen herself judges who may or may not enter the realm. Me? I see no reason she should be available for whatever washes up at the reef. But here we are.
We've come to ask for help.
It is afraid of the fallen. It does not understand these ones are mine.
Apologies. Your Grace.
I am a guardian from Earth. We're searching for the Black Garden.
Why?
We seek to destroy the darkness at its heart.
You want to turn it into a battleground? How unimaginative.
Do you know where it is?
Everyone knows where it is. The hard part is getting in.
Can you help us?
And why would we do that?
The Queen requests counsel with her brother.
Good. Why not? We'll make you a key. How's that? All we need is the head of a Vex Gate Lord.
A Gate Lord? Yeah, we...
Why do you want a Vex head?
Oh, we don't. And I doubt we'll get one either. But it's your only hope of getting into the Black Garden.
We will return.
Or die on Venus. Either way.
Back here again. Erlen.
I wish you'd check with me before making insane promises. If we want to take down a Gate Lord, we've got to find out how these machines operate. Let's find the biggest one we can, pull out its brain, and see what we can learn about them. Okay, there's a big Vex signature just up the coast. Let's kill it, whatever it is, and bring its mind core to one of the old Academy research labs.
up ahead, a ridiculously large Vex emission. Sounds like what we're looking for. Fascinating. Let's head for that research station. spores are actually biological, not relative to any known life forms recorded. Maybe the collective's research can tell us more. These ruins predate humanity by a few billion years. Vex are coursing through them. Research station. Thank you. Nice work. There's got to be a central terminal around here. Found one. Let's see if I can get it to work. It's revivable. I'll see what they discovered here. Vex, they're coming. Share one mind across a million units. That's why they react so fast. Amazing. They can warp across star systems in an instant.
It's revivable. I'll see what they discovered here. Vex, they're coming. Share one mind across a million units. That's why they react so fast. Amazing. They can warp across star systems in an instant. Thank you. revivable. I'll see what they discovered here. Vex, they're coming. Share one mind across a million units. That's why they react so fast. Amazing. They can warp across star systems in an instant.
I know how to find a Gate Lord. Each Vex is part of a giant network that spreads through the mantle of the entire planet. If I can just get into their system, we can draw a Gate Lord out.
Really difficult.